The NFL on EA Sports has come to the Twin Cities at U.S. Bank Stadium in downtown Minneapolis. It can certainly get loud inside this building, and just a few moments ago when the Vikings were introduced, it was downright shaking in here. They're set for football as the Vikings get ready to do battle with the Green Bay Packers. Throwing on first down is Rodgers. Escaping the pressure right. And time finally runs out. He can't get rid of the football, and he's taken down. It's a loss of four on that first play, and it's second down. Now the man from UTEP, this is Aaron Jones. And they won't fare much better here as he maybe gets back to the line. Call it no gain there, and it brings forth a third and long. On third and long, it's Rodgers. He's going to look into a double team, and it's intercepted. Picked off by the... So good starting field position for him here as they come up first and 10, just shy of midfield at the 49. Following the interception, Cousins. Open here, Adam Thielen.
But it appears that they read man defense and went to the out route. And what you have to do on that one is the receiver's got to make sure he works the defender towards the middle of the field.
Facing a second and two after that last catch, good for 8 yards. Cousins. And he's got the hook up here. It's Kyle Rudolph. And the stop here will come at the 38-yard line. A gain of five, good enough for the first down. Now here's the first carry for Amir Abdullah. And he'll be taken down at the 33, a pickup of about four.
Second down, a very solid gain on that play.
The first carry now for Dalvin Cook. And they'll be inside the 25 now at the 24. 9 yards to pick up there, and it's a first down.
And that's a run that will energize an offensive line. They'll take that one all day long. Fundamental breakdown by the defense. You've got to be able to make plays on the edge.
Cousins on first down. And Rudolph has it, the tight end. And they'll bring him down at the 18-yard line. A gain of six there on first. 6 yards was the pickup on the last completion, so here's second and four. Throwing, Cousins, to the end zone, but it's incomplete. He was looking for Adam Thielen there, and it's third down.
They'll put a check mark in the box where the defense coordinator was saying, how well can we stay with these receivers if we're in man coverage? Because he just did it on that one. Force the incompletion. That allowed him to get bolder with his pass rush, won't it?
Absolutely. Freeze up your guys elsewhere. And now the third down throw incomplete as well. You can tell they were hoping for a flag there offensively. Several on the sideline motioning. Hey, why not a penalty? Why not a penalty? What did you see?
Yeah, I think you've got to let them play. And the officials are instructed, if there's contact coming from both sides, no flag. Let them fight it out.
And forces fourth down. Here's Cousins. Looking for Thielen, but it's intercepted. Picked off by Darnell Savage. Accelerating, and off he goes. The 30, 10, and into the end zone. It's a pick six and a Packer touchdown. So they go on fourth down. Not only do they not get it, it turns into 6 points the other way. Disastrous.
And many people think you should just go ahead and knock it down in that situation. Turn it over for the offense. But I had a defensive coordinator recently tell me, we see that as a passive play. We don't do that anymore. We want the ball in our hands, and we want to head the other way.
Probably also instinct a lot of times. If you see a lot of green grass ahead of you, go ahead and grab it.
It's the exact right play to do. That's knowing when to break the rules and when to make a play that maybe you hadn't been taught.
Cousins and the Vikings with a first and 10 at their 25-yard line. Cousins now. That one into the hands of Thielen, complete. The 20, 10, touchdown, Vikings. Adam Thielen, 75 yards as his guys are on the board here in this first quarter. Extra point up and good by Bailey. And we are tied at 7. So all even at 7 now as they kick it away. Fielded about a yard deep. And the decision to bring it out will cost him about 5 yards as he'll get this only back to the 20. The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. They had the interception last drive, led to the tying touchdown. So 7-7 to score as they begin first and 10. A throw left side to start out. That's complete. 14 yards. Good for a Packer first down. From the 34 now, here's first and 10.
Hey, you block over here. Inside. Box it.
Now it's Rodgers. Blitz coming and down he goes. Say hello to Eric Kendricks. He gets the sack there. Now following the sack, they'll look to make amends on a second down and 17. Now Jones. And he'll be taken down as that will take us to the end of the first quarter of play. These two teams all tied after one. Throwing it on third and long. Rodgers. Rush coming and he's taken down. The defensive end, Daniil Hunter, drops him.
Bravo.
They do go for it. It's Rodgers. Looking deep for Adams. And they will not be able to hook up there. It's incomplete. Boy, a real head-scratcher there. And the Vikings, they have the football now in excellent field position. First down, here's the run with Cook. And just no chance of turning the corner. He can only get back to the line of scrimmage. Second and 10 coming up. On second down, Cook. Trying to run inside, but nothing there.
Perfectly designed blitz right there. They took that one from the grease board to the field because they were able to free up their linebacker to get into the backfield and spill the play.
On third down, Cousins. And the throw there going to be incomplete.
You hear the calls for a penalty, but I just don't think so. I think in this situation, the defender was making sure his guy couldn't hold on to the football. So I don't see anything to warrant the flag.
No, I'm with you. There was contact, but I'm happy they kept that flag in the back pocket. Fourth down, Cousins. And he's got Kyle Rudolph. And they'll get this down to the 10. A big pickup of 12 yards on fourth down to keep this drive from stalling. First down, here's Cousins. And this one hauled in by Rudolph. And he's able to work it here to the 8-yard line. Give him a couple on the catch at second and 8. Looking to throw again on second down. Cousins. He's got his man. It's taken in for a Viking touchdown. From 8 yards out, and the Vikings have taken the lead. Bailey got the extra point, and that makes the score 14-7. Bailey now to kick it away after the touchdown. This is fielded at the goal line. And he will be marked down right there at the 20-yard line. The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. That 7-0 lead in there is short-lived as they've now given up 2 straight touchdowns to fall behind by 7.
Yeah, but no cause for discouragement here. Yeah, they've fallen behind, but haven't they proven that they can go down and score? So what was the formula to get them down there the first time? Get back to something close to that, and maybe they can get this game tied up.
Meanwhile, they take a shot to start the drive, but this is going to wind up incomplete. After the incompletion, here's 2nd and 10 from the 20.
55, over. Check 4, check. 22 Jet Bomber. 22 Jet Bomber. Yeah, live.
Throwing again. Rodgers. It's caught here by Adams. A gain there of 21 yards. We've hit the two-minute mark of the second quarter. 14-7. A reminder, coming up at halftime, Jonathan Coachman will join us from Orlando with our halftime report, but business to take care of before we get there.
A two-minute drill before the coach's two-minute drill.
Rodgers now on first down. Nowhere to escape, and he goes down. They come up on second and long, and the pass protection just has not been there this afternoon.
Come on, fellas. Check 6-6.
Here's Rodgers. Under pressure again, and down he goes again. Everson Griffin picks up his second sack of the afternoon. Rodgers now throwing on third and long, and the pressure gets to him again. Everson Griffin getting him once again, his third sack of the afternoon.
This has been a tough one for this offensive line. It appears almost like they've been on roller skates this entire game, the way they've been pushed around. Six sacks given up in this one.
And how about this? Fourth and long, and they're going to go for it. Here we go on fourth down with Rodgers. And this is going to be incomplete. A surprising move to go for it. Predictably, at least somewhat predictably, it doesn't pay off. And now possession will go over inside the 15-yard line. They'll run on first down. It's Cook. And he'll be brought down here at the 3-yard line. Give him 9 on the carry that time, and they're set up with a second and one. The previous run, good for 9. Here's second and a yard. They run, Cook, and he'll be brought down right on the edge of the goal line at about the 1-yard line. Now whistles and a timeout with 3 seconds left in the first half. This clearly the final play of the half, but no field goal attempt. They're going for it with 3 seconds remaining. They'll try and run for it on first and goal. And he will take this one into the end zone for a Viking touchdown. Mike Boone. In the final.
Yeah, I just ran a check up on myself. Some days I just have to check up on myself.